demonstrate where you're going. So if you want to be a champion, you got to know you can be a champion.
Oh, come on.
Like you said, you got to work
excuse
hard.
Excuse me a second.
People.
No kidding. Yeah, come on.
You know, I started in my money. I only had 4 hours of fights.
We're working our way up front.
And I was Floyd Mayweather's main sparring partner for two of his biggest fights.
Come on, come on, come on.
Against Mayweather, I mean, against Pacquiao and McGregor. And, you know, what it took was hard work, dedication, listening to my parents, listening to my guidance, and, you know, staying out of trouble. You know, you guys got a nice gym in there. It's everything you need to, you know,
to work on.
Be a champion. So, you know, and I'm going to show you guys, whoever wants to see how to throw some combinations, I'm going to teach you in the ring. So, get excited about that. You got a question?
How old are you?
What's your name?
Mia.
Mia? Nice to meet you. I was 16.
Wow.
I did karate before I was... Huh?
You were a teenager.
Yeah, I was a teenager. When I tried karate, I was doing Muay Thai and I got kicked in the shin and it hurt too much. So I said, I can't do this. So I went to boxing. So you guys are tough. Everyone that does karate, you guys are tough. I give you that. The kicks hurt. Who else has a question?
Oh, we have some guys who are actually in our boxing program, some of our older guys. Mm-hmm. Ask some questions, Jim. Mm-hmm. This is why they're here.
Mm-hmm.
You guys box, amateur?
Huh?
You train every day?
Okay.
You amateur fight?
First point, probably next year, 7 years.
Good. How old are you? Perfect. I started at your age.
Yeah.
You could be signed Mayweather. Got it. For real. It's coming down to the mind. You got to believe it.
Yeah.
Listen to who do you have that supports you?
Huh?
You have a coach?
Jose, where is
who's
he?
Your coach?
He's doing double time. So
well, listen to your coach. He's your best friend.
He's doing everything else.
Listen to your coach. You box?
Mm-hmm.
How are you? Oh, you guys are perfect. That's how I started.
Mm-hmm.
You box too? Amateur? Just starting?
Perfect.
I know. He said he was boxing. You box too, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
And you coach? That's great.
Nice.
My brother Devon, you know, how you guys doing? He started a little later than me.
I started at 17 years old.
So you guys are ahead of him right now.
I just fought 3 days ago. Yeah. First round knockouts. 6 knockouts. How long you guys been in the program for? 2 years.
Wow.
This is a great program. If I had this program coming up, and I remember Mila, right? You asked when he started boxing. You asked when he started boxing. You got a question?
Yeah, how old?
I'm 23 now.
I'm 26.
If I would have started boxing at your age, I'd be a world champion now. So this is a great program. They invite you guys to come and train. And the number one thing is to stay out the streets, stay in school, stay focused, have goals. You got some goals?
Yeah.
What's your goal? One more time? What goals do you want? What do you want to be in life? You want to be a world champion, right? That's the goal. What about you guys? The older one, 16. When I was your guys' age, I was homeless. With nowhere to sleep. I had to figure out everything on my own. My dad was arrested. He was in prison, so I was 12 years old. My mom was addicted to drugs. So at 16, I was homeless, struggling every day. Fighting, trying to figure out how to eat. I had 85 abscesses in high school. I was money focused on trying to eat. And then, God bless my son, that's 20 years old, and that's kind of what changed my life. And stayed out of trouble. So if you guys, the older ones that were 16, just stay out of trouble and just train hard. And anything can happen right now. My career is at an all-time best right now. Things are looking really good for me. I might put my brother in time with Mayweather, or I might sign with whoever is going to give me the best offer. But at 16, you're at a perfect age to start boxing. And you can change your whole life in just a couple years.
Yeah,
question.
I have a question here.
I started boxing
at 6 years old?
Oh, man.
Wow, you must be good.
Tough.
So you've been doing it for a year?
Wow.
Let me see your jab. Stand up. Let me see.
Whoa.